guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do an inventory for 2019. So this inventory is going to be makeup only. For my beauty inventory, I don't have all of my numbers yet because they're a little all over the place. And my nail polish is in a separate as well. Long story short, my numbers went up. It's not a surprise if you knew that I was a W7 ambassador for like 1.5 years. So I have been sent products to test for like 1.5 years on a regular basis, and it was not just a few items, it was a lot of items. So some of the categories is exploded. I'm not an ambassador anymore for W7. I finished that program in December. My numbers will not go up unless it is me that buy products. It is a little bit too much and overwhelming, so I am all in for the panning this year. I really want to cut some of my numbers down. I want my collection to be used, and it's not at this point because I have been testing for 1.5 years, and that is also why my numbers haven't been great in my yearly empties. But yeah, I've talked for way too long, so now I'm just going to talk to you guys about my numbers, and I have taken some pictures for you guys, so I will insert that on the screen as we are talking about the category. So I always start off with the face, and for face primers in 2018 I had 4 and I still have 4, but it is not the same primers, it is completely new ones. So that is a good thing that I switch them out regularly. I don't mind if it is lower than 4 because I only use 2 actually. So for eye primers in 2018 I had 6, and now I still have 6 here in January, but the 2 that I have used up is replaced with 2 glitter glues. So I'm still rotating through my eye primers. I just counted my glitter glues in this category because it's kind of the same purpose. Foundation, I had 10 last year and I have 8 now. So I'm going through them. I have received a few and I have used up a few. So that is basically why. Because I used up like 4 foundation last year. So my numbers went down, obviously. Concealers, I had 17 and now I have 16. So it has gone down, which is nice. So 4 of these 16 concealers is from a concealer palette, so that is why it is high. And I do have some pot concealers that I don't really like, but I do use them as a base sometimes for my eyeshadows. I do use a lot of concealer, and but I don't need 16. So for correctors, I had 3 last year and I have 2 now. So I used up my erase paste from Benefit, and now I only have the 2 that are in the concealer palette, and I'm working on those, mostly the yellow one because that was in a project last year. In the future I will only have 1 because I don't need a palette for concealer basically. For powders I had 8 and now I have 9. Of course, did receive a few in a box from W7, but I am working through them. I finished a few last year. They don't go bad as fast as foundation and stuff like that, so I'm not worried, and some of them are loose and I've grown to love it a bit more, but I'm not a loose powder person. Now for the high categories of the face. Blush, I had 24 and now I have 22. I did use up 3 since last year. It went down with 2 and I'm very happy about that. But 2018 I had 19 bronzers and now I have 20. I have gotten 2 and I have used up 1, so that's why it went up with 1. So hopefully I can finish 1 this year as well. Maybe 2. Hopefully. Last year I had 52 highlighters and this year I have 64. I did use up a few, but I had W7 obviously didn't stop producing highlighters to test. So hopefully from now on that number will go down because I don't need any more highlighter. 64 is a mixture of powder highlighters, cream highlighters, liquid highlighters. I am working on a bunch right now, so hopefully, crossing my fingers, that this number will go down. How did you get out? I trapped a fly in a box and I closed that box and somehow it's out. I hate you. Because it's tracing my light. If you can be still, I can be still. Okay? Friends? No? Obviously not. Then we have a new category. Who doesn't love to add a new category to an inventory? But body shimmers. And these are the W7 Lives at Beach Beach Body Contour Sculpting Body Cream. This is not sculpting at all. It is just a body shimmer. And I have three of them in three different shades. And they are beautiful in the summertime when you have a tan or just on your body and then you go out in sun and they shimmer all over. I enjoy them a lot. Then we have foundation mixers, and I only use the Body Shop mixer, and I've done that for a few years. I had two last year and I have one now, and I'm working on that because I'm pale AF and no foundation matches me. That's my life. For setting spray, I have one last year and I have one now. Only have one, and I'm pretty happy about that. Then for eyes, I am going to start out with brow products, and I had 9 last year and I still have 9. I did use up 3, so that's great. For eyeliners, I had 6 last year and now I have 9, and that is regular pencil eyeliners or the twist up eyeliners. It's not liquid. So for liquid eyeliner, I had 8 last year and now I have 13, which is a lot. And most of them are these duochrome eyeliners, so they're not all black. They are colored, some of them. For glitters, I had 3 last year and now I have 20. What is new in this category? Some of these titanium pigment dust, something from Blush Tribe. And then I got 3 of these pressed to impress glitter palettes from W7. So. Mascara. This went down and I'm really excited about it. I had 6 last year and now I have 3. I am using 2 of them right now and one of them is dying. So that is really, really exciting. Yeah, I'm just really, really excited to not have as many. And I'm just really excited. So for cream shadows, I had 18. Last year and I still have 18. I bought one from BH Cosmetics in my beauty bay haul and then I have used up a few. So that number is the same, but there are new products in that category. For single eyeshadows, I had 19 last year and I was really good at not buying any, and I didn't get any from W7, but I bought one because I really wanted an olive green eyeshadow and I don't really have that. I haven't had a duo since 2017, so that is really, really great because I don't use those smaller palettes. And that is the same with trios. I didn't have any. For quartz, I had 3 last year and I still have 3. It is the same 3. Only thing, I have 1 palette with 6 pens, so I just counted from 5 and up, and I had 20 last year and now I have 32. Eyeshadow is the thing I love the most about makeup. It is the thing that draws me in the most, and I just really, really love the new palettes that I have gotten, that I bought myself, and those I got from W7 as well. And I'm working on a lot of eyeshadow this year and I'm really excited about it. So yeah, I didn't use up any palettes last year because I worked on my Too Faced Chocolate Bar palette and I didn't finish that, obviously. It is a very hard palette, and yeah, but I hit pan on most of them, so that's okay. Most of these numbers are fine. I would just love them to be, the categories to be smaller at some point, because in the long run, I don't need this much makeup, but I am using it up, so it's okay. So then for lips, the last big category. And we have some different numbers here as well. For my lip scrubs, I had 5 last year and I have 4 now. I'm pretty happy with those I have, but 4 is a lot. 4 is a lot when you don't use them regularly. So the next category is lip balms, and now it's also lip oils because I did get a lip oil for Christmas. Last year I had 6 in this category and now I have 5. I got a few and I used up 3. Yeah, I have been focusing on my Clover Vaseline, and 2 of those that is not there anymore I decluttered because they went bad, and then I used up 1. Then we come to lip primers, and I had one last year and I have one now. It is the same lip liner from W7, and I don't need a lip primer because I don't need my lipstick or something to stay on for a long time. I could just reapply it, it's fine. And as a panner, a lip primer is not a good friend. So I don't mind if I use that lip primer up this year. So last year I had 24 lip liners and I have 22 now. So I have gotten a few and I've used up like 4 last year. So I'm pretty happy that the number went down finally. And I have a big plan on it going even more down, because you don't need 22 lip liners, you know? You only have one set of lips. So we have a category called lip gloss toppers. I have 6 of those and I had 6 of them last year. So for actual lip glosses, I had 15 last year and now I have 16. So I got one in PR, I was going to say, from W7. Yeah, so I don't really go through lip glosses. Lip crayons, I had 3 last year, I still have 3. I was working on 2 last year and I got a nice progress on them, but I didn't finish any. So hopefully I can knock one of them out this year. So for lip stains, I had 2 last year and I have 1 now, so I did use up 1. And I actually counted that as a blush in my makeup empties, but I guess it's a lip stain. But it is a cheek and lip stain, so I guess it is a liquid blush too. So I don't know. So for liquid lipsticks, this one exploded. It has doubled. I had 23 liquid lipsticks last year in February and now I have 44. 44 liquid lipsticks is insane, because I worked on 1 in my penny games, but I'm still working on that one. I'm scared to pan liquid lipsticks. I really am, because they don't reapply well if you have something on your lips already. So I'm really scared. For lipsticks, and that is bullet lipsticks, I had 43 last year and now I have 45. So thankfully I used up a few last year and I bought a few. I'm not as scared to pan a bullet lipstick that I am for a liquid lipstick. So that's why I'm still buying them. So lipstick toppers. I had 8 last year and I still have 8 because I don't reach for that kind of lipstick. So I have 440 products in my makeup inventory. I started counting my makeup in 2017, in the beginning of that year, I believe. And since then, my numbers have doubled. I started counting my makeup that year when I became a W7 ambassador, and that's actually quite insane that your numbers can double in a 1.5 year. That's everything for this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, please give it a like and subscribe down below so you don't miss out on any project pens. And those project pens is going to help me lower my numbers and hopefully I don't buy as much in 2019. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I hope you guys will stick around if it is the first time you are watching my channel. Until my next video, I hope you guys are doing well and please take care.